Welcome back to my channel, guys. It's time for episode 9 of Tokyo Revengers. Couldn't react to it on time. Wish I could have, but oh well. Oh, dang. Yeah, you haven't really gotten stronger. Just gotten stronger friends, that's about it. And it was a Spider-Man kiss. Hurry up, dude. The guy's gonna get killed. Uh-oh. Come on, dragon. Be careful. Oh, come on! I was gonna show the opening at this point. Oh well, guys, thank you so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. We're trying to reach 4,500. I don't see a giveaway happening this month at this point anymore. Unfortunately, we haven't reached 4,500. Hopefully, we can, but we'll see. If you guys want to further support the channel, you guys can always watch my other reaction videos. Or other reviews that I have that I post here in my channel, I am posting as much as possible. There is really no promises for this summer, to be honest. There's just way too many things happening. And I wish I didn't have to, but I probably will have to go hiatus for a while, but that's fine. I will still react and review to as much things that I can before then. So make sure you subscribe to my channel so you guys don't miss any stuff. You guys can also follow me on social media. I probably won't go hiatus there. I'll probably still be active there. But follow me on Twitter, TikTok, Instagram. Everything's in the description below. Everyone said this 9th episode was a really good episode on the Discord. So I'm hoping for good things. Not really sure what to expect out of this episode, but like I said, everyone says it's a really good episode, so we'll see. She went back to the tree? Oh. Ooh. Dang. Oh, he did get hit. Oh, okay. Dang. Dang, dude. It's a freaking mob. I thought there were going to be like 10 people. Oh, that's Mikey, isn't it? Dang, he rushed. He's not gonna stop, bruh. He still thinks he has the upper hand. Has to be. Who's that? Okay, they're questioning it too. Temporary commander. Oh, he blocked his foot. A 100 men? Yeah, but you've been changing all the stuff. Oh, they're gang. Like how no one in the residential houses call the cops on these kids. Dang. For real. Dang, what the heck? Ooh, Mickey's knocking people left and right. I would just stay down, to be honest. Oh, these captains are not... these captains are actually pretty good. Stay down, man. Or Draken's death. I mean, I guess he didn't experience Draken's death, but still, he's trying to save him too. Dang. It looks like Penn's not even fighting, is he? Oh, dang. Dude, he turned himself in, though. I don't understand that. Oh shoot, is he letting him get his anger out? Dang. Dang, Mikey. Get off me. I'm in a hurry. There he is. Dude, oh, come on. Oh, is he dead though? Maybe they're able to save him. Maybe they're able to save him. Ow. All for nothing, huh? Oh well, thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel. I'll see you guys next time. Don't be strangers.